Love you, Ashley.
Sometimes the dream is finally waiting.